Parents are getting kids moving today at Taft Elementary School in Nina. It's part of their Play 60 Challenge, working to encourage kids to get active 60 minutes a day to create healthy habits to last a lifetime.
We're trying to get kids outside, get them playing, just to be healthy, be active, so that they're not sitting inside all summer this year and watching TV.
Organizers say it doesn't matter how you move, just that you get at least 60 minutes of activity each day.
For you.
Yeah.